Somebody wanted me to ask you what determines your color, your choice of color. Is it your mood? Is it where the economy is?
Actually, I guess it's been white most of the time. And this is from Ecclesiastes 9:8-9, which says, you know, enjoy life, anoint your head,
okay,
wear white, and love your wife.
And you do all.
And I think it's really just to realize favor that God has given you and to be grateful at all times, to celebrate it. I started wearing black once a week,
okay,
as my sign of an ashcloth to realize the enormity of the situation, sometimes the mistakes we make, and how to, you know, confess to the Lord and
I see.
Pray for our country.
I see.